before. No, of course you haven't, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do. Hush, 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 here comes the boogeyman.
See? You put it to work, and all that atom ends up in you. But you're sort of a silent partner, so that's tops with me.
You're gonna be sorry.
He's gonna cure me!
Let's fix your face, baby!
God, I'm seeing things!
We ain't going to your house! Where'd you go? Come on,
grab yourself
and go!
Imbecile! I'm not speaking!
Enough!
Hiding for long! You
can't ignore me!
Oh my word! Hopeless!
I need to...
Yeah! kill you.
I finally found the answer we've all been looking for. I hear a creaking of the floorboard. Drop that girl. She's hurt.
Sense. I can only describe her as a kind of secular saint. But dividing her loyalty evenly across the world at large spreads it so thin as to be invisible to some. Love, I have found, is beneath her. Naturally, Ryan arrested her, gave her to Sinclair to incarcerate somewhere. But upon her escape, she took the city and changed my life forever.
I trust you, Doctor. An introduction by
the case. So how one are you?
Someone must be on the bus.
You
They're
trash for scraps to eat. I'm just grateful Mother doesn't have to see me this way.
Here. Normally, only a little sister can see them, but I can show you what Stanley is trying to hide. When Mother was taken away, Stanley was left in charge of Dionysus Park. He spent all her money through these mad parties. It was like he was trying to ruin her.
You okay there? Keep your eye on the brass ring, brother. Find the rest of the sisters. Subject Delta's just a serial number, amigo. I did a lot of digging on you for a feature once. They used to call you Johnny Topside. Found the city all on your own in a diving bell. Real shame what they did to you.
I'll build you this way! awareness of self is no miracle, Eleanor. It is a trick of the gene, an endless inner refrain asking, what's in it for me? To serve the world, we must grow deaf to the self. Are you ready? Now, stop listening to my voice. Stop listening. Stop. Difficult, isn't it? Human verbal cues are defensive coloration, camouflage. Play this recording until you no longer hear the words. Then you may observe the people for who they are.
She is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long losts.
You brought this on yourself.
Oh.
Adam is Rapture Delta. The finest minds of paradise in a single sublime mosaic. Eleanor. Consider the genius you deny her with every stolen drop.
Zero.
All over my uniform. It's so queer.